six, five, six, seven.
I'm feeling
Peter Pan,
a bundle of emotions, to be honest. Very excited. We're not doing the whole generic Cinderella story. We're going up. A bit whack, a bit darker.
Position for a
I'm pretty lucky because I have some of the best. The part where I escape and these guys, they're like old fairy tale kind of characters.
Prince Charming, how do you do?
That they're warped, so they're not your normal Sleeping Beauty.
Really tired, so I didn't have to do anything. Just go with that, so it's all good.
Here I had Snow White. She's a mannequin. Oh, maybe not.
It's going to be really cool. I think the costumes and the makeup and the hair and the surroundings, it's all going to happen today, so that's cool. Nick and George. The directors. They're pretty alright, hey? I do want to thank my mama, of course, the boys, Nick and George, the crew, everyone, for putting in such hard work, and my dancers, of course. I love you all so, so much, and I'm so grateful that you're all part of this with me, helping make this a dream come true. And the biggest thank you to my choreographer and dancer, Travis Frost. I love you, thank you. You helped make this the best it could have been. Just everyone that came aboard on this, I'm so grateful. Thank you.
Cool. Yeah. Shall we? That's a wrap, guys.